where it's at. Love myself, imagine that. Must have missed the new revision of success's definition. Seems in order to succeed, can't be older than 20. Ooh, blah, 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 blah. 17, what could she know? So the story has been told since long ago. 50 reasons kept the goddesses enslaved. 50 reasons why a girl should know her place. But what if she's the daughter of a prayer? She's the mother of a cause. The next Inkuda or Amelia Earhart. She's Vivaldi blessed with curves. She goes on to find a cure. If we bought what of a soul, would our wings unfold? He was only 17, what could he know? So his story had been shaped since long ago. 50 reasons why the world would hold him back. 50 wounds not even his placed on his back. But what if he's the son of hope once cast? He's the father of new dreams, living life beyond the fears projected on a screen. He's Mandela and Rumi, the next Stephen Hawking. If we bought what of the soul, would our wings unfold? She's the daughter of a prayer. She's the mother of a cause. The next Jane Goodall or Amelia Earhart. He's Mandela and Rumi, the next Stephen Hawking. If we bought what of the soul, would our wings unfold? Now here they are, God knows how far. They'll pry the lid and let the pain spill from the jar. Greatness, it rose in hearts of gold. Flip the switch, change the script, let the eagle soar.